was that?
Try to be more careful. I don't want to talk about it. Let's simply find the jewel and be done with this.
Is someone there? Stop!
Are you trying to get caught on purpose?
What was that? What?
Did you hear about the Duke's meeting with the Empress?
I never listen to court gossip. That'll get you killed, my friend.
Speak now. I have too much to do preparing the banquet and Leopold's dinner. You don't want to see a wyvern go hungry. If you need something, ask one of the servants. Well, why are you still bothering me?
There's a problem in the courtyard. Something about a poisoned comtesse. The servants were looking for you.
A maker's breath. What have those useless elves done now? I suppose I'd better deal with this.
careful. We don't want to bring the Duke's entire army down on us.
Pirate medallion. I wonder if Isabella knows anything about it.
See anything. Bugger Prosper's vault if someone got past.
Done. Here, let's move.
Must be hearing things. What does Babette want now?
Her tea was too cold.
Oh, of course. It's either too hot or too cold.
Or her bed's either too soft or too lumpy.
Nothing is ever just right with her. What a bitch.
Come this way.
You didn't try the cheese, did you?
Are you joking? A madman.
Not going to happen.
10 hours in this armor, a man's gonna pass out. That's my bloody story.
An armor stand serve with more distinction than you, maggots! This may be a garden party, but you will not be safe. Drinks and mingling? This is war! These heartless slaves to fashion would wear your skin as a cravat if they could. Never forget that.
All set.
One of you will be prepared for battle. Do not relax for an instant.
That should do it.
You dropped the pie.
I'm sorry, monsieur. It's all squashed and one of the hounds took a bite of it.
It's really not that bad. Just put it back on the plate and cover it up with some gravy.
Be quick, but careful.
What was that scrabbling noise?
We're fine. Let's keep going.
What was that scrabbling noise?
I can't do that.
More careful.
Is someone there?
Cursed rats.
Someone's there.
Oh, my head. What was that about? Oh, my head. What was that about?
Here.
This is it.
It's never as easy as it seems, is it?
I swear I didn't know.
There must be some sort of switch. Not sure who owned this one. It's got a wicked notch taken out of it, though. something wrong?
I don't know.
Yes.
Don't fret, my dear.
Yes, this qualifies as wrong.
It's not over yet.
But it is over. I knew who you were the moment you arrived. Assassin.
Assassin? I thought we were here to steal a jewel.
Then she didn't tell you. The elf is a Kunari.
You're Kunari?
It's complicated.
I assume Talis has her reasons.
My, she chose you well, didn't she?
Look, I came to stop the Heart from doing something we will all regret. She didn't. Leave her out of this.
And waste all the effort I spent luring you here before the Heart's arrival? Don't be foolish.
Asse hasatra mas.
Mas avas trasukulun. Take them away.
The elf was Kunari.
And the dwarf has no beard. I know, it made no sense to me either. Maybe they cut her horns off.
The Kunari are not a race. They are a religion.
What I don't understand is why a Kunari agent would try to kill one of her own people. And why involve the champion?
Excellent questions.
I expect answers to match.
I live to please.
I have a question. When the Duke told you what I was, you said you didn't care. Was that true?
You could have told me the truth. I might have listened.
And what if you didn't?
I suppose we'll never know.
I am sorry. This didn't work out like I'd planned. Obviously.
What was your plan, exactly?
The one I expected to find is named Salit, a member of the Ben Hasrath, the Heart of the Many. I was told he's here to sell secrets to the Orlesians, and I came to stop him. I suppose I was misinformed.
So you came here to stop this Salit from betraying your people?
You probably won't believe me, but this isn't a political mission. It's personal.
What do you mean?
Salit was my best Rathari, the one who recruited me into the Ben Hasrath. My tutor. He's the one who saw my potential, convinced me that I could make a difference. It doesn't matter now.
But you said he was selling secrets.
He is. Or, at least he intends to. One last act of defiance. I can't let him do that. Not when he'll hurt so many others in the process.
You mean he'll hurt other Kunari?
Not every Kunari is a soldier, you know. There are tens of thousands of farmers, artisans, craftsmen. People who have never hurt anyone. People whose only crime is living. They don't deserve what he's going to do to them. But it's more than my duty to stop Salit. It is my moral obligation.
You mentioned the Heart of the Many before, but you said it was the name of the jewel.
It's also what Ben Hasrath means. Some people say we're enforcers that keep the Kunari in line, but that's not it. It's hard to explain.
Try.
We're the soul of the Kun. We keep its spirit alive and protect it, from both outside and from within. Not every Kunari agrees, nor do they always do what is best for all. The Ben Hasrath remind us of our common goal.
You make them seem almost peaceful.
It's not always meant to end in violence. There are other paths. They do not all need to lead to the same destination. I probably don't sound very convincing.
The way you're talking, it sounds like you're one of these Ben Hasrath.
I am, or I was. Whether I ever am again, I guess that remains to be seen.
Is that why you're here? To redeem yourself?
Not to them. Doubt is the path one walks to reach faith. To leave the path is to embrace blindness and abandon hope.
Another Kunari proverb?
She who swallows wisdom in tiny chunks avoids choking.
So did you really involve me just because I had an invitation?
You were the only one on the invitation list who wasn't a personal friend of the Montfort family. And you're also the champion of Kirkwall, and a Ferelden with no reason to love Orlais.
And what was going to happen when all this was over?
I thank you, we go our separate ways.
Really? I wouldn't notice a thing.
Truth? You're not exactly what I was expecting. I've heard a few stories about you. They don't quite do you justice. Perhaps if I'd done my homework, I would have known more about you. Given you the respect you deserve. Nothing I could do about it now.
I assume you have some sort of plan.
I always have a plan.
A good one?
Oh, ye of little faith. The first order of business is getting out of here before His Grace decides we would taste good in the soup. Or whatever he has planned. Any ideas?
We didn't come here alone, remember?
Isabella? I think we've been here before. We've passed that same cracked tile 6 times now.
Andraste's granny panties. I knew things were going too smoothly.
Does Andraste really wear granny panties? How do you know all these things?
Come on, kitten. Let's see if we can find the entrance and start again.
That's it. I'm officially tired of waiting to be rescued.
Why didn't you just do that before?
You said your friends were coming.
Hawk, you're all right. Of course you're all right.
Can we go now? I don't think I like it in here.
So, back through the castle then?
There's a better way than fighting through the Duke's entire army. I'll show you.
Here. We got lucky and found your equipment.
Then we should head for the caves. That's the way out I planned to take us through originally. Unless you want to carve your way out.
We'll see.
Oh, caves. I like caves.
No, you don't, Meryl.
Oh, right.
Please help.
Giant creatures. What am I thinking of then? Ruins?
So we're going to keep following her. Wonderful.
It's up to you which way you want to go, Hawk. I'll help you either way. Any more for me?
Andraste bless you.
Please help me, my lady.
My eternal thanks.
Swarmed by guards, are we?
Let's hope this escape route works.
If we get to the cave, we'll be safe.
I told you not to take it apart.
Yo ho!
What did you call me? Who said that?
Captain! Captain Isabella, sir! Over here!
That statue is talking to me. That statue is talking to me.
It's me, Paisley Pete, crew of the Wicked Dancer. Helped you board that Navarran brig.
I remember your help. I also remember that your Captain Maldine tried to claim all the booty.
Aye, and then Maldine put a curse on us, the scurvy bastard. Only another sea captain can lift it.
You're the one they need. The decision is yours. They're lying, thieving rat bastards. Pirates. What do you expect? Let's hear them out.
We captured a sloop out of Antiva City, the Majestic. Mostly, she was carrying silks to Orlais. But in a strongbox, hidden in the silks, was the Dagger of the Four Winds.
The Dagger of the Four Winds? It's just a legend.
Make us truth, Captain. It's as real as life.
So you took this artifact from the Antivans, and it turned you to stone?
Captain Maldine didn't want nobody taking the dagger and jumping ship, so he put a spell on it.
He said any blighter who took it from a rightful captain would turn to stone. But who believes in curses?
We pried the jewels off the hilt to sell them to the Duke. Then the curse caught up with us. Put the dagger back the way it was, and you can set us free.
No promises. Come on, Hawk. Let's look for this mythical dagger.
How did you know about this? I stole old plans from the Fourth Blight. This was a retreat, they called it. At any rate, there's an exit that leads out on...
done with my hospitality already, are we? Such a shame.
All we want is to get out of here, Duke Prosper. Let us through.
Is that all you want? I don't think it's all she wants.
You've made your point. Don't make this worse than it needs to be.
Odd. I was about to say the same thing to you.
Just let her go, Prosper. It's me you want.
What I want is to ensure you cannot further hinder my plans. Do your job and kill them, Chasin. Is that not why I keep you around?
That is it! Hold them! I'm releasing the pets!
I think we're getting out this way now.
We'll have to go back down and through the caves I mentioned before. Although I wonder why the Duke's bodyguard ran off like that.
The Duke left him.
I suppose we'll find out soon enough. I wonder what Prosper keeps in here. I think if you put the right runes in there, it'll make them into something new.
I think I like this part more than the fancy party bit.
Yes, let's follow the little Kunari agent. There's no way this could go badly.
going crazy, but there is something odd about that painting. What do you think, Hawk?
One gigantic, flawless ruby. If this isn't the jewel of the West Wind, I'll eat my boots. Sapphire the size of my eye. This has to be the jewel of the South Wind. Paisley Pete wasn't completely full of shit. This could have been the dagger of the Four Winds, before they ruined it. I've never seen an emerald this perfect before. It's got to be the jewel of the North Wind. This is the biggest diamond I've ever seen, including one stripper named Diamond. It's got to be the jewel of the East Wind.
That's all of it.
Those bastards made a mess of the settings, but I can put the gems back in place well enough.
I think we're supposed to flip them all like that. The old entrance should get us back onto the mountainside. Or so the maps say.
Where do you think we'll go next? Well, that's Orlesian.
I've put the dagger back together. Now what?
Well, you have to...
Give it away. You have to give it away and not get it back. That's the term of the curse.
Let them what steal from rightful captains suffer for their greed. Only by captain's generosity can scabby bastards be freed.
I could be generous without giving up the dagger. There's a lot of kinds of generosity, you know.
I wouldn't take their word for anything. They'll find some other way to get free.
Come on, Hawk. I want to admire my pretty new knife in daylight.
Wait, Captain!
Shut up, Pete! You couldn't beg a copper from a nun!
Got everything from the chateau? The way those rocks look, I don't want to test this path more than once.
There's a lake? In the middle of the mountain?
The retreat needed to house hundreds of people during the Blight, if not thousands. Can't do that without fresh water.
But it's an entire lake.
Oh, that. I have no idea. That's odd. I could swear there was...
Trust me! Talis!
The Circle are not the only ones who know how to break the mage.
You'll do Prosper's bidding after he left you here.
I do not fight for him. The Duke is a fool. His enemies are posturing, guileless lot. But you are worth testing. Prosper can fight his own battles, and I shall choose mine.
Nice shot, too. You didn't think I was leaving, did you?
You'd left.
Nonsense. I found a way around. I said I'd get you out of here.
All set. Would you tell your uncle to leave me alone? He's often inappropriate. How so?
Please don't make me go into the details.
I'll see what I can do. And thank you for not breaking his legs.
I don't... on the elderly, and I really...
How are you two even related?
Thank you.
And there's the way out. See? I told you I had a plan. It was a good plan. The kind that had an escape and everything.
I think you're right, Talus.
So you could go. There are, however, other options.
Coming on a bit strong there, Talus. We've only just met.
But we've been through so much together. Wyvern hunts, betrayals, daring escapes from prison.
You're right. I'm feeling so close to you right now.
So, it's true what they say about you.
She likes rogues. Rivaini rogues, especially.
You've been so reasonable since we were captured. I'm hoping that hasn't changed. What Salit is going to do will harm so many innocents. My people, as well as yours. It's my duty to stop him. Even so, I can't do it alone. Not anymore.
I see your side. What now?
That's up to you. I couldn't force you to help, even if I wanted to. I get the feeling you're an exceptional person, Hawk. Here's your chance to prove it. Thank you, Hawk. Thank you. So, this...
Wait, I'm helping the Canary recover some priceless artifact. Oh, the irony.
I knew you were a worthless traitor the moment I laid eyes on you.
Baron Arlange, you really want to do this again?
You filthy turnip! You humiliated me!
Was persistent. Thank you.
Tyvel used to tell stories about...
What kind of stories?
Never go to the mountains where they hunt because whole Dalish clans have vanished, sort. They never had happy hunts. Except for the Wyvern chicks, I guess.
I do love a good treasure hunt, don't you? Be easy for once.
Like Salit, but for sale.
He must be close.
If you weren't a pirate, what do you think you would have been?
I haven't given it much.
A great griffin wrangler.
Go down!
Tas Shokra, Ben Hasroth.
Ebana Marath, Bendar Salit Asit.
Satarith Barak, Alat Kufir Abaz.
Atas Raval, Pana Heban. Salit is already here. He's meeting with the Duke at the base of the mountain.
Then we're going the wrong way.
We need to get down there before it's too late.
Let's get this over with, Canary. Before your assassins find us. Already I regret agreeing to spare them.
I have chosen my path. That choice should not—
Bashera! I am here to facilitate your deal with the Empress. Nothing more. Well, names, Your Grace. It's a list of names. What is the meaning of this?
You asked for a weapon. I am providing it.
We expected the formula for black powder, dreadnought plans, a map of Cunandar, anything. This is useless. Your Grace. Champion, I should have known you would turn up.
There's no need for you to die here, Duke Prosper.
You have a lot of cheek, you insolent little wench.
Talus.
I said I would stop you, Salit.
And I said I would slay you if you tried.
If anyone is to do any slaying, it will be me.
Such poor manners!
I have more than one trick up my sleeve.
One less to worry about.
Did you get a little bird?
No.
Release the dogs!
Go down!
Out of range! away from me! The Empress will hear of this! Orle will burn Kirkwall to the ground! All of you will die screaming! I swear it!
It's up to you how this ends. I can help you up, or you can fall.
You see that? He bounced.
Atash Varin Kata. If the Duke only knew what he nearly had in his grasp. Thank you. There's no way I could have done this without your help.
What is the scroll?
This is a list of agents throughout Thedas. Kinari, like myself. Many of them have children, family, friends. They're people you wouldn't suspect. Some have even left a Kune behind. But if this list fell into human hands, they, and everyone they know,
would be killed.
The Arcune believes they knew the risks. But what about the innocents? I couldn't let this happen.
That's what you do for a friend.
I can honestly say I'm a little jealous of you right now.
Well, there's a lot of hawk to go around. You just have to ask me nicely.
Oh, before I forget. That was going to be the heart of the many. You'd find a jewel, while I'd go off and find Salit, and be back before anyone was the wiser. I suppose nothing ever goes like we plan, does it? Take care of yourself, Hawk. Maybe we'll meet again, sometime.
Let me guess. You haven't seen Talis since that day.
A safe assumption, given her nature.
And who is left to appease Orle after a Duke's murder at the hands of the Champion of Kirkwall?
Prosper invited it by dealing with Talvashoth, possibly under orders from Empress Selene. Imagine the scandal if that was known.
If you believe a Kunari agent.
Well, that's the difficult part, isn't it? I don't know why Hawk helped Talis. I suppose she was pretty for a Kunari. Whatever the reason, I doubt it's the last we've seen of her. But what do I know? I just tell stories.